Personally, I believe I'm not meant to work.